Hello everyone, this is YoPDLO playing on Ichabod X-Axis Vencore server. This is part 2 of Caving with Mittens, and I'm in the cave under the birch forest because there should be diamonds here. It's just that I can't find them. Well, last episode ended when I looked out to change my mouse. Oh, wait. What are you saying? Get on with it! Okay. Okay, guys, and I'm back with my comfortable old mouse. Floyd! Oh! Floyd was slain by zombie pigmen! Uh-oh! He and I are the only ones on the server at the moment. Oh. Well, if he is in the nether, he's not bothered by me being in the cave and unable to sleep. Okay. You okay? Oh, you shouldn't be sitting. Come on. Right. Hey! What? Okay. Ah, yeah. Okay. Mob griefing is off. That's what... Let's heal you. Okay. He can't... Mob griefing is off, so that's why we can't... The creeper didn't leave a hole. That's weird. Okay. Back to cobblestone. Mittens should be okay right now. And I should have been more careful. Okay. Let's go this way. Boring. Oh wait, this is probably where I had to stop at the end of episode number... Well, the last cave episode. Okay, this looks like a dark spot that needs exploring. Okay, that's for later. Oh, these zombies are very loud. Did you hear that? In here? Very, very, very loud. They're probably somewhere up here. I'll do that later. Okay, they'll drop on my head from up there. Yes, they will. Close. Meow. Yes, meow. That was a pensive sound. Why don't I train you to sniff out diamonds? Okay, probably because your protection against fire. Hey, what? Oh no! Don't do that! Oh, mittens! Oh! He walked into lava. Well, rest in peace, mittens. Wait, like this. Rest in peace. Peace. Mittens. The second. Burned to death. In lava. Oh no, well. I'll remember you. Anyway. The sigh. Poor mittens. I'll find some diamonds in your honor. Come here. I want to kill you. I want to kill you with a torch. Yes. Good. Nothing here? No, just spider sounds. Might as well take this redstone. I hear so many spiders. Let me see where they're from. I hear the I hear the skeletons from my left. No, my right. What are they doing? Dying? Okay. I'm... Yes, okay. It's from here. Let me see. I'll fast forward this and... Yes! Look at that! Look at that! That's my very first dungeon that I found all by myself. Yes, 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 yes. And poor Bishan and Floyd is slain again by a zombie pigman. But I know what to do. I have an idea. I've had this idea for a long time on how to conquer a dungeon without too much risk to myself. Okay, I have a bucket of lava. Let's put this not on my hotbar. Okay. I'm going to have to get above this dungeon. So, I'm going to be digging. Right. I'll either fast forward this or cut it out.
Did you ever stop thinking with a thousand things on your mind?
Okay, guys, I'm above the spider dungeon now. Oh, dear. That's a lot of lag. But let me put this in my hotbar. And just one, and there you go. Hello? Yes, go down. Burn them all to death. Yes. Is that a cry of pain I hear? Amuse me with your suffering. I think I need this needs a few more torches. Uh-oh. Yes, burn, baby, burn. Oh, look at that. That's burned right under my nose. Oh, die, yes, die. I need to... Yes, so much for... Hey, die! I thought I had this on my... Close. So much about... taking out a spawner without taking damage. Right. More torches. Okay, and back to lava. Here. Die. I know chests don't burn, otherwise I wouldn't be doing this. Yes, that's that skeleton. Getting killed. Good. Come on. Let's see. And that's all there. Taking that one back. I still hear a lot of spiders. Okay, there they are. Oh, of course, they're up in the walls. Hiding away from the... Let me eat first. From the lava. Yes. Burn. Okay, I can go in there. Yes, light. And close. Die. Oh. Yes. Close this off. Right. Okay. This is a milestone. This is a dungeon that I conquered all by myself. Good. I'll tally up how much damage I took while doing it afterwards, when I'm looking at the recording. Okay. Let me see what the loot is. Ah, horse armor. That's great. This I don't need. Yes, that I do need, but not all of it. Iron. Okay. This can stay. Good. Very, very good. This can stay too. And the name tag. Yay! My very own name tag. Not that I didn't get a little more, just tiny, tiny bit more name tags than I... Ooh, yes! Name tags than I lost now. Yes! It's all mine. This can stay. Yes, and the saddle. Hooray. Okay, well. I'm leaving the fish that was for poor little middens. The sigh, the sob. Okay. Guys, here are the coordinates. If you want to do something with this spider spawner, it's all yours. Let me make some torches first. My inventory is quite full. Let me see what I'm leaving. Power and braking. No. The lead can stay. Do I want to take on that hallway with all the... with all the spider noises? It would be good practice. Ah, here it is. Well, let me see if I can make your life difficult. Yes, I can. Come here. Die. That doesn't work. I can still hear a lot of... Oh, of course! They're spawning outside this... Yes, there they are. Do you hear those, that scuttling noise? Yes. Okay. And you... are just hanging around. Oh, this is nice. This is low. This is diamond level. Must be. And there's something up there. I can't really see what it is, but it's dead now. Good. Oh. Yes. Much easier with this. Yeah, haha. Die. Much easier with this mouse here. Look at that. Oh, do not want. Oh, wait. Oh. I have such a good idea. Well, everyone, this is a screenshot of what I saw just there. All those zombies and skeletons were washed down here by the water all the time I was caving. And, well, the armored ones didn't despawn. But, as I said, I do have an idea how to take this on. Okay, water goes all down there. And instead of water, you are now getting... You can't see the grin on my face. Hey, what? He shot me through this lava. Oh. They should be dying right. Yes. Yes. Die. He could even see me through the lava. This needs a little more light. Okay. Are you all properly dead now? No. Well, that won't take long. Yes, I should be more careful. Oh, wait, wait, wait. If I'm careful, I can practice shooting around the corner. One, two, and then walk sideways. That's not working. A, and, yes. Hey, what happened to my... Right, that's what happened to my lava. Right, out of principle! And I can still hear a lot of zombies. Do I want that spider eye? Fire resistance. Well, in theory, a bucket of lava should be enough to take out a spawner and a group of, well, mobs without taking damage. But, well, in theory, theory and practice are the same, but in practice they aren't. Did something fall?
Thinking about someone who has treated you so nice and kind. Then you get a note.
You know what would be funny? If some of the other people on the server has been in this cave already and took out all the diamonds. They do that. They have that kind of sense of humor. Nothing here. As far as I can see the guy. Nope. Okay, it's on with the search for another unexplored part of this cave. Okay guys, by this time I've been caving for almost an hour. Let's see what this is. Okay, well, as long as you're down there, you're not up here.
Have you got the nerve to say that you don't want me no more? Have you got the nerve to say that you don't want me no more?
This is still quite loud. With all the mob noises, but there should be diamonds down there. That's all lava level. Oh. I have a good idea.
Don't you hear me, baby, knocking on your door? Have you got the nerve to drive
me? Okay, and now we're back at the ravine. This looks like the start of a ravine. Let me see if this is worth my time. Well, yeah, okay. Let me get this and then I'll work from here to that part of the ravine. But I'll only show you the interesting parts, okay? Nope! As you can see, I'm at the other end of the ravine. Nothing here. Well, no diamonds. Well, when I'm at another interesting piece, I'll start recording again. Well, everyone, this wasn't... Well, it was a kind of a successful run. I found my own dungeon. I conquered my own dungeon all by myself. But no diamonds so far, but I'm closing this... I'm calling this an episode. It's, well, maybe we'll have better luck next episode. Goodbye, see you later, bye-bye!
Diamonds.
Lord, I know you wanna call me baby loud and hearty.